Hey, what's up everybody? It's your boy Hugh here from Creator Up. Today, in this VR180 video with spatial audio, I'm going to perform a magic trick. In order to watch this magic trick, you do need to watch this video in a VR headset like the Oculus Go. So, if you are watching this in your VR headset, let's get started. And I am going to make myself disappear. Dude, you are still here. Oh well, that is an epic fail. By the way, who are you? You are pretty good looking. I'm your boy Hugh, man. You don't recognize me? No, I'm your boy Hugh right here. Wait. Come on. Who is your boy Hugh? So, hopefully you figured out which one is the fake Hugh and which one is the real Hugh. And I'm just trying to show you how spatial audio works in VR180. So, while I'm walking around, you should hear my voice coming from like the 180s half spheres. So hopefully you can hear that in your VR headset. And in the next video, I'm gonna teach you how to correctly do spatial audio in Adobe Premiere and Facebook 360 plugin. And this spatial audio gonna work at YouTube VR Creator App and on YouTube, obviously. And it will work on Facebook with third order ambisonic. So, even crazier, I'll teach you how to render even a greater, better, more immersive version of the audio file directly on the Oculus Go. It has it right there. So, you have even better spatial audio when you sideload the video high quality into the VR headset, Oculus Go, or the brand new Oculus Quest. So, if you are ready, hit the next video, go on that tutorial, and I will see you in that tutorial. Now, disappear!